Let us join together in the celebration of Holy Communion. In the night in which he is betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." Let us join together in the prayer that our Lord has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Lisa, the body of Christ given for you, and his blood shed for you.
Rick, the body of Christ given for you.
Amen.
And his blood shed for you.
Now may the body and the blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen us and always keep us in his grace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace. Amen.